read like poems and like books about cats and like magical stuff.
Reading is fundamental. It's also a highly enjoyable activity for the students at Sedalia Elementary. But when they're not reading, they're involved in some activity related to feeding their voracious appetites for the written word that have won them the honor of a GCS Reads 30 School of the Month.
The teachers are all really encouraging the children. Reading is a big part. They come in the mornings. They have like 30 minutes of reading first thing in the morning. So they get to choose what they want to read early in the morning. We reward the children for bringing in their homework sheets of reading 30 minutes a night, and they can earn possum reader necklaces and paws each month that they achieve that goal. And so we've seen a real big increase since we've been giving them a little something for doing their work.
How many minutes do you think you read on a normal night?
About 30 to 60.
Okay.
That's like, a little before that, I would read 2 chapter books a day, because, like, I would read little chapter books, but now I feel like I'll read bigger books.
I like to read mystery books.
Okay.
They make me feel like I am a problem solver. It makes me feel smart sometimes.
Do you think it helps you with school to be a good reader?
Well, at first I didn't think, but when you read, you learn new words, and then you can write those new words like in writing, reading class.
At an average of 605 minutes of reading, Sedalia joins Triangle Lake Elementary, Irwin Montessori, and Southwest Middle as GCS Reads 30 Schools of the Month.
We're Sedalia Elementary, GCS Reads 30. Make it count!
Congratulations!